God, please give me something to clean it. I can't do it.
Thank you, God, for making my life easier.
Hey guys, do you find difficulty in cleaning many of your household items which you love and can't clean them up to the mark? Then this video is for you. After watching this video, you will feel like a pro and can clean anything within few seconds. This is Namita. Welcome back to my channel Houseology, all about home, kitchen and garden. Cleaning is an important part of our daily routine. Everyone has her timetable for cleaning their home. Normally we use one or two products to clean our entire home, which decreases the quality of cleaning and increases our time in these jobs. With the help of these amazing products, you can increase your efficiency and can spend quality time with your family and can have some me time too. So today I'm going to show these products and how can you increase your efficiency. Let's go ahead and see the products. I use it strictly for my kitchen chimney. The reason behind this is it is a very strong chemical which can cause irritation. So I don't recommend to use it on daily basis. I have used a lot of products for chimney cleaning, but all vain. It is best of the lot, so I recommend this to use.
Firstly, wear gloves as it is a very strong chemical, so bare hand is a big no.
Detach your chimney filter, unscrew them and spray the cleaner.
Leave it for 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, you can clean your chimney filter so smoothly that you have never imagined. Here it is a pro tip I'm showing. After scrubbing with your regular dishwasher, use any waste toothbrush to clean it thoroughly. I normally don't dispose of old toothbrushes. I use them in my daily cleaning. With these brushes, my gloves and hands remain safe. See, it's so simple and it's done.
Earlier, when I used to clean my chimney with my regular cleaner, I used to take 40 to 45 minutes. And after using this product, it's hardly a job of 10 minutes. Happy me, so would you be after using this. Hard water is a very common problem with all of us. Because of the hard water, our bathroom fittings very dirty over the period of time. And to clean them, we use our regular cleaners or some DIYs. But we don't get the desired results. To get them clean, I got this Joff tap and shower cleaner. And believe me, it works. It easily removes soap scum, lime scale and hard water stains and brings back the shine.
What you have to do is wear gloves, spray it on a scrubber, rub on your tap with the scrubber. Leave it for a minute. In case of old and stubborn stains, apply the cleaner for 2 minutes and then repeat the same procedure. Rinse with water and see the tap is as clean as new.
We all have faced blocking of drain pipes, and in this case, what do we normally do? We normally call a plumber, he comes and cleans the drain pipes. Can we do it ourselves? Yes, we can do it with this Drainex drain cleaner. Now I'm going to show you how to use it. Remove the strainer if you have any in your sink before emptying the pouch, as it is highly alkaline and can cause corrosion on the metal or steel surface.
It is Drainex drain cleaner. It can melt kitchen grease and hair too. It is a one-time use pack. Remove excess water from the blocked kitchen sink, wash basin or tub. Empty the entire content into drain. Add a cup of water and leave for 30 minutes. Now flush well with water. Use it regularly for trouble-free drains. Next is this Lysol Kitchen Power Cleaner. It basically gives your kitchen 10x cleaning and germ protection. It is basically a multi-purpose liquid. What you need to do is just spray on the oily surface. Leave it up to 5 minutes. Wipe clean and then rinse. For wiping, you can use these type of sponge wipes. This is a pack of 5 sponges in different colors. I would suggest you to keep one color for one place, like yellow for kitchen, pink for glass, orange for your bathrooms. It will help you in organizing and finishing your work faster. These are highly absorbent, long-lasting, biodegradable and eco-friendly. After using, clean it with water and hang it to dry.
Over the period of time, some metal lose their shine and looks very bad. To make them shine again and make them new, I'm going to use this Pitamari shining powder.
It works well with copper, brass, aluminium, iron, silver and steel. Now what you have to do is wet the article you want to clean. Use this Pitamari powder with your regular scrubber on the article. Then wash it well and wipe it to dry. Now you can see the difference. Next on this list is this metal polish by Autosol. It is non-toxic, non-flammable and environmentally safe product. After using Pitambari powder or alone, you can use this polish on any metal like stainless steel, copper, chrome, brass, nickel, bronze, aluminium, etc. It cleans, polishes, removes rust and protects. It gives a brilliant shine and a lasting weather protection. You can use it on cars, bike, bicycles, lamps, candlesticks, musical instruments, watches, metal furnitures, molds, etc. Apply thinly on any object and rub vigorously in circular motion with a cloth and buff off with a clean dry cloth. Next on my list is this Superior Liquid Wick by DR3M. You can use it on paints and wooden furniture. It gives a great finish and a clean surface. It makes long-lasting glow and shine. Now I'll be showing you how to use it. Apply it on a microfiber cloth and rub it on the required object and leave it to dry. After 5 minutes, it's done and your object looks as good as new. Now you can see the shine. Next on my list is this WD-40 multi-purpose product. It is by Pidilite. It lubricates and stops squeaking doors, wheels, hinges, chains, cars, bikes, etc. It drives moisture off from the metal surfaces. It penetrates and loosens the rusted parts like frozen bolts, jam locks, stuck zippers, rusted tools, etc. It also removes rust and corrosion, free sticky mechanism, cleans dirt, grime and grease. Next on my list is this Roff T16 CeraClean by Pidilite. It is a high quality rapid action cleaner and degreasing solution for ceramic vitrified mosaic tiles, ceramic wash basins, bathtubs and concrete. What you have to do is test the surface in a corner and observe for 24 hours. Dilute the water if required. Using a clean cloth, apply on surface and brush after 5 minutes. Here I am using this Scotch-Brite scrubber brush. You can use any brush which is available at your home. Now wash well with water for clean surface and see the tiles are clean.
So guys, this is a wrap of this video. I hope I might be able to give you some beautiful home cleaning tips today which you can use in your home cleaning. And please do tell me which cleaning tip you like the most in the comment, and what new topic would you like to see in my coming videos. Now comes to my regular ritual. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so, and please hit the notification bell for all the latest updates regarding my videos. Thank you for watching.